Innocence is my friend. She rarely lets me down. When the weights come on, she got the woes of the world at bay.
Empire builders
crowding out the skyline.
Shark sailors
talking up the end times.
Tech bankers
feel a light deep river of her DNA. Now anybody else in the world might tell ya. Anybody else in the world might say. Anybody else in the world might tell ya. It's too late. Hey, hey, hey.
Wretchless
cheat. Death in the deep freeze.
Twister.
Smashing out the birds and bees. Hey, big bucks to get a selfie.
Yellow hemisphere, learning the law, am I, where willful negligence is punished and foreknowledge of consequence, an unambiguous signpost to guilt, no excuses. So I imagine a court of climate criminals crowded with PMs and sheiks and presidents, Woodside corporate titans, all well groomed, the best jargon. Delivering profits from frying the planet and roasting us alive, puncturing the thin blue protection line. And here they come, the enablers, the acolytes, the political laggards, the allegiance shifting, grifting, still grinning, the journos and the cheer squad bringing up the rear, all guilty as charged, as the cruelest hoax of now, whereupon the people, sorely relying on God's grace, that's the bank of nature actually, is crucified on the altar of financial theocracy. They say we can have it all, but let's face it, the only constant's inequality, and the sober fact, infinite growth lust collides with sustainability and reality. Personalities screaming down from the stainless edifices above Fairy Bower on a once bushy slope. Can't quite drown out the lullaby sounds of oars in the water slapping. The Manly boat crew, volunteers all, big surf, no fear. Weary of heart and mind, not I. It's the innocent's fate. I'm willing to apply.